Hi guys, welcome to Macy's Happy World. Today I'm going to be opening these LOL Little Sister Surprise Dolls, and this is what they look like. They are Series 2, and this is what the ball looks like. And if you did not know, LOLs have these cute zips, and you pull them down, and on every layer there is a surprise. And there is more than 45 to collect. So let's get cracking and open these up. Let's open our first zip. Let's get our first layer undone. I'm not sure what we're going to get for this. Okay. First layer. So guys, I've got my first clue. And this is what it looks like. And it's Bomb and Shell. And Bomb and Shell equals Bombshell, so that's what that looks like. Let's open our next layer. So open this up. Look how cute that zip is, guys. That is so cute. So let's get the second layer undone. I wonder what's going to be on the second layer. I'm not sure. I think the layers go like that, guys. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. And I am going to be opening LOLs on another video. I got this, and this is my second clue. It's a sticker, and I think it could put it on the collector's guide, guys. I'm not sure. So let's open our next layer. There we go. Okay, so it's time to open it. Okay, let's get it open. There we go. So here is the collector's guide, guys. I'm going to give you a closer look at that. I think this might be the doll. I'm not sure. Here you go, guys. Open that in a sec. Let's see. Ooh, there's a blind bag, like, covered in the collector's guide. I'll show you this collector's guide in a sec. I'll just get all of the bags out. I think this is a bottle. I'm not sure. There's that. This is the accessory, I think, yes. Put that there, and one more. We've got, I think this is like a headband or something. Put that there. And I think this is like, she could sit in this. It has some like cushions on it. So I'll leave that over there. And I'll show you guys the collector's guide quickly. It has the actual babies on it and bigger sisters, so. Yeah, here are the bigger sisters, and I'll show you the little sisters. These are the little sisters, guys. And guys, look at that. It's like, it's actually got its own little zip on the collector's guide. That is so cute. Leave that over there. And let's open this one right here. Hey guys, I've got the scissors. Hey, what does that say? Careful. I'm very curious inside of here. That's funny. Let's see what our first thing is. Ooh, looks like Marwan has glasses. Like me, I wear glasses sometimes. Let's open our next surprise. I think this is like a headband that goes in my head or something. I'm not sure. Careful, I'm very curious in here. It says it again and again and again. Nope, I'm not right. It is actually a keychain. I think like the ball can clip onto this and then you can like hold it everywhere you go. So that's what it's like. Pink, my favourite colour too. So nothing in that bag. Let's open this one next, I think. I'm not sure. I think this might be the doll. Yes, it is the doll. Oh, she is so cute, guys. I'll find her on the collecting bag in a sec. Big one. I thought the big one was the doll, but oh god, look at that. It's dark in here. I don't know, it just has all these weird like things. They look good. Oh my gosh. My baby has a ginormous bag. Guys. So let's find her on the collector's guide. I've got the collector's guide. Let's try and find her. Where is she? Here she is. She is in the Retro Club, and her name is Little Cherry, and she is right there. And I guess you can stick the sticker underneath of her. So I guess I'm going to do that now. I'm not sure what she does. I think she colour changes of some sort. I'm not sure. Get a cute sticker on. And there she is with her adorable sticker friend. So let's get her all dressed and see how cute she looks. Let's get her big glasses on, which are far too big for her. Come on. There we go. Guys, do you think they're a bit too big? I think so. Oh my god, let's sit her in the bag. See how cute she looks in the shadows. There she is, in her bag. There she is. And guys, if you did not know, you can clip these two bits together and then this keychain you can stick on to this hole right here on the top, and then it can be a keychain. So that's what I'm going to do right now. There it goes. Gosh, guys, I can't quite get this thing in. There we go. And look at that, guys. Whoosh. It's like a solar system ball, isn't it, guys? That's that. Cute and pink. Let's move my pink ball and let's open our next one. So I guess it'll go in like the order as this, like just the order as it says, like actually on there. So let's open this one up. The second one on the first layer. So let's open. And we have got a surprise. Let's see what my first clue is. So it says music note plus video machine. So, and it equals music video. And that's what it looks like. Cute! And here are them both together. So let's open our next layer. And it's got a cute star on it, as I said. Ooh, this one's light, and look at that, guys, it's hot. So really hot pink. Here is the sticker which you stick on the collector's guide. Awesome. Let's open our next layer. As I said, a cute ball again. Let's open the sticker. Look, guys, can you see the difference? This is the one that we're opening now, and this is the other one that I opened. So this one's light pink, and this one's hot. Cool. Let's open it. Here's the top. As I said, it's got cute little cushions in it. So here is the collector's guide with a brown bag inside. And here it is, just with it open. And there's our first one. Here is another one. And it says, get me out of it! That's that next one. And we got an extremely big one. Look how big that is, guys. So big. And last of all, our little keychain in it. So let's open them all up. Scissors, here they are. Let's open this one first. What is this one like? Careful! I really want to get out! Here is the keychain, of course! I'll do that in a sec. It'd be cool if there was like a little sister in like one of the little black bags. I'm like, okay, sister in one of the big bags. Oh my gosh. Look at that, guys! That is huge! I don't know what it is. I don't have a clue. Let's open this one. Actually, I think this is the doll. I'll save the doll for last. Oh god, there must be something in here. This is tiny. Whatever is in here. Oh my god, what is it? Oh my god! The shoes. These ones got cute little shoes. Aren't they adorable, guys? Are they high heels? Yeah, they're like some sort of high heels, guys. tiny bit of heel. So I'll stand about there. Super cute. And a last bag, which has the dog inside. So open it up. There we go. Oh, so cute! Look how cute that is, guys. It's got cute brown hair. Guys, I'm assuming that these clothes, like the shoes, the hat, and like these glasses, they all go on the older sisters, as well as the bag, but the dolls are still cute. So adorable. So I'll find this one on the collector's guide for you. So here is my adorable doll. And her name is Little Fancy, and she is blue, and that is popular. And she is from the Opposites Club. And she is so cute. And this is what my cute sticker looked like. And now I'm going to stick it onto my collector's guide. Pop up. So I think the ones with nothing on it actually mean colour change. I'm not sure. I guess I've got two colour changing ones. If it does mean that, so I don't know. Guys, thanks for watching. Bye, and please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe. Bye.